this on my free time. It's very rewarding. The homeowner is so grateful, and she really is a good person.
A single mother is getting a brand new home to raise her two kids, all thanks to an army of volunteers, and all of them are women. It's the Atlanta Women's Build. It's been going strong for more than 15 years now, part of Habitat for Humanity. The build is made up entirely of women building for other women. In this case, the recipient is a single mother who works as a library assistant.